Hello, class. We're reporting to you live from under the Michigan Avenue Bridge, where we believe that Portal to a New World exists. And as you look around, it all looks normal. It looks like there's nothing going on. But as you move closer, we think that there is, in fact, a doorway to a realm that runs parallel to ours. And we think that the way to get in is to tap on these, what looks like regular concrete blocks, but it is in fact a kind of key panel, as it were. So we need to figure out the right set. And once we do that, we will be able to go into the next world. So I'm gonna just play around with it, see if it works. Okay, that didn't do anything, but we're gonna try again. All you children watching from home, do not try this at home, because it is very dangerous. Oh my God, something's happening, come on! Come on, come look, look! There, oh my God, something's happening, oh my God! Oh, I think we have finally breached the wall between the two worlds. Whoa! Oh! Oh! We've made it. It's very dark. It must be a different time of day. I don't know where we are, but come on. Let's keep going. See what we can find out. Oh, it's very, very muddy here. I don't know where we are. Let's find out what that noise was. Come on. I think I see something. Come on, come on. Native of the world. Let's see if we can get closer. Touch it. I'm just gonna. I think he's aggressive. Hopefully he won't attack you. Oh my God! Run!